Yeah, yeah, for sure.
And, oh, ooh, that should be it, though. Completely misses.
Oh, and that's going to be it, yep.
Yeah, that down smash now always sends the opponent in front of
him. That's pretty good coverage, right?
And he's at a high enough percent now that, like, his Tilda's attacks don't actually link. Okay, but you don't need to link that for that torque.
All right, and one grab away. All right, there.
Honestly, we're getting close to one grab from either player. Let's not forget that there.
Yeah, and you can't just dash grab in neutral when it's so...
King 4. Just any hit, really, can just to get something.
Yeah, and
started.
Until back air will just straight up kill now by the edge. Bear? Is that going to... Wow.
Yeah, Falco...
Every other move will just straight up lose.
You think it would be like Ivy's or moves or something. That's Okay, yeah. I would have liked to see the extended flamethrower, but I guess the high recovery. Beast pulled it out. F tilt catches it to get up, and that's going to be it. Bankai takes it.
Because he's got him at 170, and he's got to think of something quick.
That's it. Good stuff to both players. I like
the pressure that Mr. E's putting on him to pick an option quickly. And that that closes it. Mr. E takes
here. Could have gotten the back air there to close it out. It's almost there. It gets the back air, and that's going to take it.
I'm trying to get there again. That jab is not looking too good for Bankai.
Gets a forward smash, and that's going to do it.
Go for the tech. Again, you'll notice that Jen's not teching there because that's what John's looking for. John wants him to tech because if he does, he gets immediately grounded by the roller. Doesn't even hit, though. Gets caught by the up smash anti. Waits for the get up attack. Up air catches the air dot, and you know that was such. Wait. Trying to apply pressure. You know Mystery's looking for this kill with that back air. Gonna get a lot of damage off of that. Up tilt. Try to get the up air afterwards, but Mystery connects the up air at the end himself. Takes away this... Or John down a stock. Jewel takes his last stock. He'll move on to Winner's Finals. Jewel's thinking Winner's Finals to be very peculiar. And that's exactly what's gonna happen. I think he got the... Down tilt. It's gonna come out a lot. Down air at a shield, great option, 147%. Up air has him flying in the skies. Catches the Falcon kick and gets the kill, upsetting Nixie. Set away the stock. Down,
He's got to avoid like all the combos. Goodbye.
Down tilt?
Wow. Dude, he cut him.
He just cut him. Here we go, applying tons of pressure to that forward air, but Nick's just going to hold on.
Oh, God.
Baits it out, sends him flying, 126%. Gets the down tilt, catches the two frame, and that's going to be Nixie. It'll eventually work. Try to counter the arc fire, not the answer.
And Jewel had a kill there, but he ups the charge instead of confirming off of that arc fire.
Back air? Jewel took it. Jewel's moving on to
smash. You can't tech it. Nixie, he just wants to play Mr. E already.
He wants his run back. Please give me the run back. My God, you know what, Nixie? You get that run back. You got it. You got it, bro. Go fight him.
Nick.
Yeah, again, playing really sloppy. Uncharacteristic. Mystery, again, eating his double jump. Tries to go off super deep, whiffs the ledge, and Mystery's going to move on, but kind of a... Looking for the up air.
Falling up air.
My God, 150%. He's just trying to get back onto the stage.
And the trump's probably coming, right?
More neutralizers, more up airs. Connects the back air, and Mystery is resetting the bracket. Arc fires. Look out for Thor! Thought it was coming. There it is! And he takes it! Jewel, your Xeno 155 champion!